Should have been here for the other race.
Oh, I was in it,
man. Yeah.
I thought that was low.
You guys almost found the thing.
Sorry, seriously.
Ooh, that was nice, man. Huh? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That was nice. Not that fun. Thank you. your wheel and actually get it back on the wheels like that.
That's how you do it?
I did do it once. I wasn't sure if I hit reverse or forward. You know what I mean? Probably reverse. Oh, put that back where it needs to be. Let's scream it louder! Ready!
Everybody get back over here! Let's get a race director. Yeah. Listen to that beep, yeah. Oh, damn.
Well, here's the car. You can see what it looks like after it gets turned the other day. Popped this out on my, I was in the C main, went to the B main, then got popped, and I think I lost it by 3 laps to Teddy. No big deal. This thing's pretty stock and handles super good, if you can see that video on top of my hat there. We're going into the A main now. I missed it by 3 laps. Here's the TT01E. Here's the TT02. Difference is here, but one of my buddies over here, David, David's got this thing right here. Give it more rigid, make it more rigid. So I don't know. I mean, for me, it gets in the way of doing things, but yeah, I mean, take it as you as it is. Also, let's see, he didn't cut his turning deals, his little stoppers here. So that's a little thing you could probably do. You could go ahead and cut those off right here, see? My other one still has it right there, so they kind of limit you. So you could get rid of that and probably get rid of this or something like that too. Okay. soft on there, I think. I think he just soft his tires. As you can see, we're probably going around 40 miles per hour, if not faster. We'll try to do some speed tests next time. Running the foams, I think 35 in the front, 40 in the rear. That's the softness I believe we're talking about here. Most of them all got Traxxas 12-turn motors. Some are just mostly 12-turn motors as well. Need a wing, because I've noticed a difference without a wing.
I don't think they need it, Marco. So far, so good.
Shut up, David.
You know, you get on your side, you get hit in reverse, you kind of get down on it, right?
Huh?
You get on your side, you get hit in reverse, it kind of throws you back down on your tires.
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah.
Like two times, I'm just stuck.
Uh-oh, he's done. No, is he done? Pretty hard hit over there. Yeah, I think he's done. Everybody say goodbye to, bye. Bye. Bye everybody.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
I know what you're thinking. This ain't no skateboarding channel. It's not. I'm just got some Thai food. I'm gonna go check on my daughter, and I just got a few things to say. Kind of like, dude, I'm telling you, a stock TT01 is pretty where you need to do. I know I talked about earlier about cutting those things. Now that my steering kind of, I got in a wreck and I kind of popped one of the bones out of there, I don't know if that's a good idea. People are gonna be wrecking. People are gonna wreck. You don't want to wreck, you don't want it to happen, but it's gonna happen. So I don't know if that's a good thing to do, because once you shave them off, you're gonna have to go buy new ones. So I don't know. Let's go see what she's doing inside.
Are you gonna jump?
No,
let me see if you can flip. Go ahead, flip. I get on video. It's put in slow mo. Okay, it's done. Whatever, it's off. What?
I came to check on you and I got Thai food. That's all.
What time are you guys leaving?
Your mom.
Why do you care so much? I know, right? Well, are you gonna jump or are you eating? No, I said eating.
Okay.
Dad, stop.
Please stop, Dad. Daddy, please stop.
Okay, go ahead, go.
Please stop.
Oh, wow, that's good. Kira, you can't do that. I'll send that to you later.